reasons such as UCLA's Department of Education have blocked activity from devices and networks only by schools. While AI tools can be useful for improving learning skills and
efficiency. Okay, and can you tell us the Chinese?不应该被使用在
就是那个学术作业的那个内容
的内容 generate 就是去生出这样的内容 OK
然后他 is always essential to prioritize 就是他要先考虑先考虑基本的那个学术诚信跟道德
这个是应该说优先考虑学术的诚信还有道德的 ethical use of AI 就是对于使用 AI 技术的怎么的学术诚信跟道德这是要优先考虑然后这是最基本的事情 OK 主持在后面嘛 OK good job